Nyankopɔn come for there now quickly enter inside the leadership newspaper. Now the Bwatori for the leadership newspaper. PDP threatens to pull out of peace accord over El Rufai's comments. Now for those of you who know, we've been talking this morning. Nasiru El Rufai, executive governor of Kaduna State, been come out, been threatening murder to international organizations, international persons. We go one put hand to disrupt the general elections come February 16th, said Obodo, Nigeria. Now in talk say my statement not call for violence. Now so Oga El Rufai, they come out contact. Chukwudi, how you see this particular
matter? There is no way when we say you fit explain this particular statement when you know be hate speech. I go talk him again. There is no way when you go fit explain this particular statement when you know go be hate speech. I don't see some kind small graphic design where the brain and the mouth, it be like say they be one connect them to a plug and a socket, adapter and a charger. Now we dey live for country where we say the things, the situation they very, very volatile. Means a thing is soft and anything can happen. Why? Because of the way politicians they do. Now them be the same people when go talk one kind thing, when go cause problem. Now them be the same people when go encourage other people, children, to go break their own head while their own children they abroad. Now this talk when you talk, no matter how you take talk, say you dey patriotic rich. You won't do say you know won't make anybody come from outside, come interfere with your sovereignty. To talk, say, people go live in body bags. Body bag, in case you don't know. The way when people, they use that bag, they take the zip suit. Now, what is that? They use the zip, people when don't die. From if they won't carry them, come up from crime scene or place of accident. Why executive governor of state would they talk this kind of thing? It not make sense at all. And this thing, now part of the thing, what would they talk, say, make people, they think before they talk. Because plenty of people, they look up to you. People they carry out action based on the influence when you get on them. And if you go and they talk this kind of thing, it not just makes sense at all.
It don't make sense at all.
To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.